Do you support him as a nominee if he's the nominee?
I don't know. I mean, I already talked about the fact that I think Hillary Clinton would be terrible for this country. But the fact that you're even asking me that question, I still, at this moment, continue to intend to support the Republican nominee. But getting harder every day.
And who are you, the proud Lord said, that I must bow so low? Only a cat of a different coat. That's all the truth I know. In a coat of gold or a coat of red, a lion still has claws, and mine are long and sharp, my lord, as long and sharp as yours. And so he spoke. And so he spoke, that load of Castamere. But now the rains weep o'er his hall, with no one there to hear. Yes, now the rains weep o'er his hall, and not a soul to hear.
When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists. So if you see somebody getting ready to throw a tomato, knock the crap out of them, would you? Seriously. Okay? Just knock the hell. I promise you, I will pay for the legal fees. I promise. I promise. There won't be so much because the courts agree with us, too. What's going on in this country? Get out! You know, in the old days, which isn't so long ago, when we were less politically correct, that kind of stuff wouldn't have happened. Today we have to be so nice, so nice. We always have to be so nice. They asked Ted Cruz at the debate, what do you think of waterboarding? And he's like a basket case. Well,
can you imagine these people, these animals over in the Middle East that chop off heads, sitting around talking and seeing that we're having a hard problem with waterboarding? We should go for waterboarding, and we should go tougher than waterboarding.
But targeting terrorist families?
You mentioned the families, going after the families. What does that mean?
Well, I would go after. Well, at least I would certainly go after the wives who absolutely knew what was happening. I guess your definition of what I do, I'm going to leave that to your imagination. But I will tell you, I would be very tough on families because the families know what's happening.
Will you unequivocally condemn David Duke and say that you don't want his vote or that of other white supremacists in this election?
Well, just so you understand, I don't know anything about David Duke, okay? I don't know anything about what you're even talking about with white supremacy or white supremacists. So I don't know. I mean, I don't know. Did he endorse me or what's going on? Because, you know, I know nothing about David Duke. I know nothing about white supremacists. And so you're asking me a question that I'm supposed to be talking about people that I know nothing about.